In the previous lecture, we saw how to clone a paragraph style in Scribus. Now let's say I want to make the text a bit smaller. In the drop cap paragraph style, I make the text 10 point. I click on apply. We see that this change doesn't affect the clone body text paragraph style. What I want is that when I change something in the original paragraph style, this also updates in the clone paragraph style. To do this, I select the clone paragraph style and click on the properties tab. Then I click at the right of based on and choose drop cap. We now have the same situation as with cloning, but with a fundamental difference. There is now a child-parent relationship. The drop cap paragraph style is the parent and body text is the child. With body text selected, I go to paragraph effects. I disable drop caps. Now I will change the text size again in the parent paragraph style. I select drop cap and click on character style. I make the text larger. When I click on apply, I see that the change is now updated in the child paragraph style. I can even change the font or its style. This also applies to tabs, indentations, etc. Also, with character styles, you can create parent-child relationships. I have made a parent character style, called accent. I have four child character styles based on accent, each with a different color. And when I change the accent character style, the child character styles follow.